Hey guys, welcome to Month in the Minute. We are back with all the latest buzz from the world of advertising, marketing and media in 60 seconds. Let's get the countdown started. Travel platform TripAdvisor appoints Havas Media as its global media agency following a month-long review as reported by the campaign. The account will be handled from the agency's US office and will include managing campaigns across North America and other international markets. Next, Grey Group has elevated Nirvik, Singh in a newly created global role of Chief Operating Officer. In his new role, Singh will lead the development of Grey's integrated marketing model, identify acquisition targets and new capabilities to enhance the agency's offerings. Moving on, IPG Mediabrands promoted his long-time executive Philippe Krakowsky to a newly created position of Chief Operating Officer. He will work directly with Chairman and Chief Executive Michael Roth. In other news, Fanta names Martin Sorrell's MediaMonks as its lead agency for the Southeast Asia region. It will spearhead creative work for the brand focusing on the digital and social out of his Singapore office. Finally, Jack Ma, Alibaba's chairman, has officially stepped down as reported by The Drum. He will still remain connected to the business but in a less hands-on capacity. That's it from us today. We will be back tomorrow with all the latest updates. Goodbye.